On number 8, we have a drama Hazakuzu me Tatakau Kaugun Joshi. It is going to be released on 7 July. The 20-year-old rookie police officer, whose name is Kawai Mai, works hard at a police box and feels both physically and mentally drained. She never got the appreciation. And then she meet the 30-year-old Fuji Siko, the former ace detective of the criminal investigation division. Siko is said to have been forced to transfer to the police box for harassing a subordinate at work. And this encounter between the Mai and Siko will significantly change their life as they are suddenly paired up. The odd pair struggle to help and support each other in cases and routine duties, and then they develop the romance between them. The next drama is Promise Cinderella, which is going to be released on 13 July. The Katsuragi Hayami is an ordinary housewife around 30 years. She is suddenly told by her husband Masahiro that he wants a divorce from her because he loves another woman, and now she becomes homeless. Then a handsome and rich male high school student Katsuka Ishi, that Hayami met by chance, proposed to give her a place to sleep if she plays a game with him. She is forced to participate in a reality game because now she needs the money. The Hayami's first love Sigo, who is Ishi's older brother, also shows up suddenly, and there it finds two boy and one woman love story. The new drama is Nail Perch no Joshikai. A career woman, Shimuru Iruka, works for a large general trading company. Her secret pleasure is to read a popular journal written by the housewife. At one point, she happens to meet the Maraku Shoku. She is the writer, and Shoku also has no female friend. The two of them, who has no friend, quickly become close. However, some incident causes their relationship to develop in an unexpected direction. The next drama is the Nigatsu no Shosha. The Kuruki Kurudo was an extremely competent teacher at a prestigious cram school for the middle school entrance exam. He begins to work as a director of the cram school with a poor performance. He declares that the student here will pass with their middle school examination. Kurudo states a cram school is a service business and the school is a place to sell the children's futures to the parent. Goan was a unique but really worth watching drama, which is going to be released in July. The next drama is the Kanojo wa Kirai Datta, which is going to be released on 6 July. It is a romance drama. The handsome Hajabe Sasuku looks nothing like ugly and a fat boy when he was a child and he was bullied. He is now the director of one of the biggest company in Japan, and he is very handsome, although he is very rude to his staff. After returning to the Japan after the 16 years, he wants to meet her childhood friend Sato Ai. Ai was a pretty and a student who became his first friend, but her looks changed as she grew up, and now she has lost confidence. She has been unemployed. The Sasuke and Ai are unexpectedly reunited at the most when she ends up being assigned to the work at his editorial department in his company. However, he does not realize that Ai is his first love and her his friend, and she also keeps her identity hide from him. Then the love story begins to transfer, and then her lost confidence begins to come again in her, and also her look and appearance changes with the time. The next drama is the Naked Director 2. The Naked Director is set in the 1980s Japan and revolves around the Toru Murunishi, who turns every crushing setback into opportunity and revolutionizes the porn industry. The series chronicles his rise to fame, ambition, and awkward setbacks. All the while, the Murunishi story plays out against the excess that existed during Japan's bubble era, which was a time for unexpected splendor and excess. Goan was this true story, which is based on the real events. The next drama is Hajigatsu wa Yoru no Batting Center Day. It is going to be released on 8 July. The 17-year-old high school girl Natsuwa Mai is on summer break and has begun working part-time at the batting practice center. Troubled female customer who come there and don't know how to play come there every night, and a mysterious man Ito Tomohiro seems to watch them hit the ball in the batter box every night. He says them that he can tell what problem they have just by observing their play. He tries to guide them in solving their worries through the baseball theory, and there will be also the romantic plot between the two couple. The next drama, which is going to be released in July, is the Yuru Camp Season 2. This is a story of a winter day. The Kagamihara Nadeshiko, a female high school student who moved from the Shizuku to the Yamanashi, rode a bicycle to see the Mount Fuji. But unfortunately, the weather was cloudy and Mount Fuji cannot be seen. Tired, the Nadashiko falls asleep on the spot and wakes up at night. This is her first time going there and she didn't know how to return. Fortunately, the Shima Rin, a girl who loves the camping, saves her. They lit a bonfire to warm up and the sound of the buzzing firewood permeates the silence of a lake. This is a must-watch drama because the season was so good that it really needs the season 2. Go and watch this beautiful nature healing and cute drama.